Hi everyone, well, welcome to this tutorial to be able to play the new recomp of Zelda Majora's Mask with some texture pack. So when I wanted to do that, I go to YouTube and you see I came across the A Up Leslie tutorial video about it. But there is a problem with this video. When you follow the tutorial steps, you don't see any differences in the game because the recomp build you install with this video don't load the texture pack file. So to be able to do that, you just need to go to this link, neural pre-release texture. It will bring you to this getup page and you see it's written just right there, for now this recomp build must be used. So you click here and then you have different download links. You choose with your exploit system. For me, it's Windows. You click here. It will download you this file, Zelda 64 Recompile Windows Release. It's a zip file, so you must have WinRAR or Windows 11 or 7-zip. You create a new folder, for me, Recomp, and you drag everything in here. You drag everything in this zip file in your new folder you create on your desktop. So right now you have the Zelda 64 recompile .exe. If you run it with this build, you must see at the bottom left corner the 1.1.1-texture-packs. If you don't see texture packs, it will not load the texture pack. So to configure the recomp, you press start game and it should ask you a ROM of Majora's Mask. I think it's the American version. Oh, you can find it on the internet, it's very simple. You type and then ROM American 1.0. I think it's 1.0, I'm not sure, but I think it's that version. Then you can start the game, but you will not have the texture pack. To have the texture pack on the game, you must return to the first getup page and download the folder from the mega links. It will be this folder, MM64HD Recomp Releases. In this folder you have a new folder and in this you have the RTZ file. This is the file that will be used to load texture. So when you have this folder, you click on your Windows key and then R, you type %updated%, okay. In this folder you go up to updated local, then you go all the way down to see Zelda 64 recompiled. In there you create a new folder named mods. In this new folder you create another one named mm, and in this folder you drag the RTZ file in here. Then you just have to run the recomp, start game, and you should see the difference. And if you have enabled developer's mode, you can see if I press F4, no texture with texture. So that is it, very simple, 4 minutes tutorial.